grade 2 students, hope you all are doing well. Okay, and now we are starting our first lesson of the drawing cat. Everyone know the cat? Okay, and if you know cats, it's very cute pet. It available some people houses. Okay, and our first lesson, cat. So I show you small picture of the cat and then I will show you large picture of the cat. Please observe the step by step. This is our circle. Okay, now I draw the ears. This is the eyes, nose, this cat is very easy. Hope you can draw step by step at your place and color. You can draw the cat house also. If you want to draw the two cats, you can draw the two cats, three cats. You can show the house, cat house also. Now, here you can show the small cat also, either you can show the grass. Now I am making big cat. So first I draw the circle. This is yes. Cascade swim, cascade swim outline. Can make small cat, large cat, big cat, small, whatever. And cover the page properly. You can do some nice background. You can draw the grasses. Flowers, if you want to draw the flowers, you can draw the flowers. This is a pot for cat eating the milk. So let's start color using this is light brown color. brown color. You can show the shading also. Cat is a cool pig. I also love the pet. Can do the shading. Nice color. This cat, you can use yellow orange color also. I use light brown color. Now the house. I love roof red. So I use red for roof. Go slowly, slowly. Don't do the fast. Using yellow. Door, I'm showing dark brown. If you want to do the shading, you can do it very. Not compulsory. If you want, you can do it. Now this is ground, so I am using green color for the ground. Can put here also ground. And this book, I am giving dark green color. Now the sky part. I am using blue color for the sky. Now the cat scenery is ready. Hope you like this drawing and you will enjoy your place. Okay, if you had any doubt, you please again check the video step by step and try to complete the cat easily. Good luck.